How good is this side? David Pocock is back in Wallaby Gold and he's leading Australia out tonight. Well, it's an overthrow. And Pocock accepts it for the Wallabies. Now they look to go wide. And Halek Petty straightening. Five out. Genia gives it out to Simmons, who offloads to Kepu. And Pocock, and it goes to Adam Coleman. There's the first try of the Test match. So Kepu did well to reclaim that. Now, Marika Corabetti. Dummies, cuts back infield, Corabetti. Beating player after player. What a try! Marika Corabetti. He's got another one for Australia.
He goes, I'll go right, I'll go left. He bumps off one, he fends off another. He's just such a dangerous player and has really been one of the Wallabies' best this season.
Yeah, rock hard. Jesus, built.
There's the kickoff from Foley. And a mistake from Samoa. So up to the 22. And the Wallabies, and here's an opportunity as they put it on the toe. Ashley Cooper needs a good bounce, and he gets one.
You see Will Genia, he may have only got out by a metre, but it draws in one defender, and that's what he's done so well tonight. Lovely kick from Tamur onto the left foot. It was always on, but you're spot on, Kearnsy. He was patient, and he gets through this game. He's off to his fourth Rugby World Cup.
But they're on the charge again, the men in gold. Tamua, Corabetti, cut out past Silakaya Loto. And he is too big, too strong. He's over.
I really like the fact that it doesn't always have to be Will Genia who's clearing that ball from the ruck. If the ball's there, the Wallabies are playing. And Silakaya Loto, he could have gone to Dempsey. But the sheer fact that Dempsey was there, it had the Samoan defence a little bit in two minds.
Okay, 22-3 at halftime.
Crouch. Boyne. Set.
Oh, hello, Merle again.
And here's an opportunity now for Manu Samoa. And the replacement scrum half is going to score their first try. It is Dwayne Polo-Tohau.
Well, if you want to know how important the scrum is to rugby, there you go.
Advantage being played.
Advantage over.
Advantage is over now for the knock on. And Lilo gets it back on the inside. Tuala. And my goodness, the replacement has got a double. Polo-Tohau and Samoa all of a sudden are back in the contest.
Lovely line through the middle of the field. Lilo, I think it is, goes straight through. Looks on his inside. And you're spot on, Kearnsy. The Samoans, they've just lifted.
Pick and go here. It's coming back for the Wallabies. Phipps wants it left. Halek Petty wants 5 points and he gets it. Oh, the Wallabies needed that one.
Yeah, the Wallabies are a little bit more intelligent in the phases leading up to that. A lot more direct and just did what they did well in the first half, which was generate quick ball, which sucks at a Samoan defence.
Jones is the Huda Sounds of Bankwest Stadium. Phipps inside ball. And Banks cutting back. Tom Banks taken by Nanai Williams, 6 or 7 metres out. Phipps gets it out now, and Tamua will have the final say.
Lays it back up on the inside. Tied defence from Samoa. Banks tries to go on the outside. We know how fast he is. The clean out from Halepetti, very good, and a beautiful line from Matt Tamua.
Foley out to the left. Not his best night with the goal kicking, but job done for the Wallabies. Their preparations for Rugby World Cup 2019 complete. Australia 34, Samoa 15.